This video comes to you from Gongai Games, your source for Star Wars Destiny singles, sealed product, and tons of other great games. Check them out at gongai.com. Use discount code COMMANDO10 at checkout for 10% off your purchase. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dice Commando for round 2 today from Gongai Games. On our left, we have Andrew. He's playing the Fire Spray Reset, which is Beckett, Sienna, and the Armored Reinforcement plot. On our right, we have Alex, who we saw in the previous round, with Han, Kira, no Allegiance, of course, on Theed Palace. The roll-off does go to Alex, who will, of course, choose his battlefield. No reason to give Andrew his, plus he wants that advantage. Andrew will likely put the two shields on Sienna, which he does. He needs Sienna for the reset. And we will get started. Alex will, of course, open with power action. Okay, so there he goes. Opens with the power action, puts down the X8, which has ambush. So we see a coercion in his hand. That's all I saw so far. Rolls in Han with a +2, a money, but then a Han special. He's going to be able to take Andrew's money away, which is not good for Andrew. So Andrew rolls in Beckett, gets a disrupt and a focus. So Andrew has to get to that magic 3 resources so that he can... Yep, so that he can play his Fire Spray. And then there was a coercion and easy pickings to gain a dollar and take a dollar. All right, here comes Sienna with a gun and a dollar. But Andrew now needs an additional dollar. So we, of course, know coercion and easy pickings in Alex's hand. But here comes Kira with a dollar and a dollar, all the money he wants. Okay, there's a focus. Beckett special, probably. Yep, Beckett special. Okay, there's a coercion. So Alex will not only get to see Andrew's hand, but can force him to play one. Playing a... Yeah, oh man. So we see 3 mods and 2 truces. So he's going to have to force him to play a truce, which actually helps Andrew more than it helps Alex. And that's got ambush, so he will then take a dollar. So now Andrew's at the magic 3 he needed. Okay, so there's the Fire Spray. Okay, so Fire Spray comes in as Alex's action. Okay, Kira takes a dollar. Just $1. Okay, so there's a power action for the TLT. Now again, remember Alex has seen Andrew's hand. He knows what's in there. Okay, there's a pitch to reroll. Everything that's not damage. Okay, there's a Kira 3-for-1 and a Han discard. Shadowcaster comes in with the TLT. TLT hits a 3-for-1. Shadowcaster hits a disrupt. Okay, there's 5 into Sienna for a net 3. Okay, pitch to reroll. Gets the 4-for-1. So Andrew's going to have to Beckett power action, which will give Alex a dollar net. Okay, there's a discard. Chooses the Artcaster. Which leaves Andrew with a truce in hand, but there's $1 from Sienna. Alex will claim. So then Andrew will hit for 4 indirects. Goes 1, 2, 2 apiece, it looks like. Andrew Truces to hit for four more into Han. Put Han at six. And that'll cost Andrew a dollar. Okay, so Alex will go into the next round with $4. Andrew will go in with two. But do remember the Fire Spray Power Action allows for dropping a mod of two or less for free. Okay, but Alex gets first strike here. He does own the battlefield. Okay, power actions, of course. Then another X8. That's dangerous because if Han goes down, he loses all that value. But we do see a drop in. We also saw a jump in his hand. That jump's very important here. Okay, Han comes in. No damage yet. Discard blank resource and a plus two on the X8. Beckett comes in with a two gun and a disrupt. Alex is going to want to stay. He has a bait and switch also. But he'll want to stay on that three money for that jump. Okay, so there's a drop in, which allows him to activate Kira and has ambush if playing on the battlefield, which he is. He gets the three for one. Oh, so he baits and switches. He's going to be able to put Sienna down right there. No more resets. But it does cost him that dollar that he needed. Okay, so Andrew power actions. So puts dorsal in for free. The dorsal will roll in for a blank. Back to Alex. Pitches to reroll. He wants a dollar more than anything, but he got something even better, which is the Han special. Remember, Han special is deal two indirect. Show a hero to gain a dollar, and show a villain to take an opponent's dollar away. But Andrew, he doesn't like use the dorsal for the Kira three for one. Saves him three damage, but not a jump here. Okay, there's a discard. Gets another he doesn't like you. Back to Andrew. He rolls in his fire spray. Gets some damage. That's a dead Han showing. Oh, and Alex does not have the money he needs to jump. He's going to actually end up showing his jump on this, but it won't be fast enough. So he gains a dollar, shows the jump, deals two indirect to go on Beckett, but Andrew will put Han down right here. So Andrew puts Han down, puts two into Kira. No redeploys. Alex just lost his value, and Alex is in a hole now. And Andrew also knows that he has the jump. Okay, it's Alex action. Alex claims. Andrew pitches a battle fatigue to reroll. It's a focus. No good. He wants to keep his last card. So he'll go into the next round with four. Again, Alex has five with the battlefield for potential six and the jump. But Kira with no upgrades. All right, is Alex move? We do see a Vibro Cutlass. Maybe a Darksaber also there. I couldn't tell if that was a Darksaber or a Black Sun. Right, little power action, of course. Takes him to six, and there's a Vibro Cutlass. Alright. Andrew rolls in the Fire Spray. Of course, he knows he has a jump, so he has to get in front. No damage there right away. Plus two, and a blank. Kira rolls in with a 2 for 1, which is actually free on the Cutlass, and then the 3 for 1. Oh, sorry, it's a 3 for 1 also. Yeah, so Andrew will pin down. The Cutlass is the one that makes sense because it's the one he has to pay for. Yep. So interestingly enough, Alex can't jump yet. Okay, so there's a friends and low, so we can see Andrew's hands. There's a vandalize, a doubt, another fire spray, and a risky move. Alex will probably toss the doubt. Nope, gets rid of a risky move. It's to Andrew, who'll activate Beckett. Beckett rolls in with a blank and guns. Okay, Alex pitches to re-roll. Gets guns and a discard. But not before Kira takes six. Okay, now do remember, Kira is at 12. Two health remaining. From the No Allegiance. Alright, there's guns on Beckett. Puts him at 4. I think Andrew pitches to re-roll. Has to try to close here. There's a modified on the fire spray. Doesn't do him any good. Beckett only has a 33% chance damage. There's a discard. Gets rid of the other fire spray. Andrew probably pitches. He does. Nope, nothing. There's two disrupts, though. Alex claims. Andrew will take his money. And then both these guys will go into the next round. So Alex will, with the... So that two money, of course, Alex didn't pay because he knew he was going to gain it on the next round. So he is at 2. He will be able to jump with the third dollar that he'll gain from the battlefield. There it is. So Kira comes in. There's plenty of guns. All right, Andrew will doubt one of them. All right, gets guns, so he takes it anyway. And he'll take the other shot, most likely here. Yep, there's the other shot. Okay, 3 health remaining on Beckett. Armor plating for 1. Disrupt. Yep, still stay in front. Makes sense. All right, there's a friends and low. And you'll get rid of the bait and switch. Because at this point, the planet or the planned, yep, Alex jumps. At this point, the planned is death anyway. So, okay, so Alex will go in with 2. Andrew will go into the next round with 4. So Andrew has 3 health remaining, but the armor plating. Alex has 2 health remaining, but the initiative. All right, here comes Kira, trying to get in front. There's nothing that gives Andrew a chance. He'll run the fire spray. Oh, even better, Andrew power action, so he'll get to Art Caster. So Art Caster lets him activate. Alright, there's plenty. There's 6 damage, multiple ways. So 3 for 1 on the TLT, 1 natural on the arc, plus 3 on the fire spray. Probably it. Alright, there's a coercion. Alex, I think, is trying to remove some dice. There's a probe, vandalize. No character dice in the pool. There's an armor plating and the other friends in low. So I'll make him play the vandalize, which will cost Andrew $1 and gives Alex another action. That vandalize goes for no effect. And that's it. Alright, so round 2 goes to Andrew, running fire spray. Nicely played, Andrew. Hey, if you like what you're doing here on Dice Commando, give us a like and subscribe. We'll see you back here shortly from Gungay Games for round 3. Thank you for watching Dice Commando.